So I'm gonna try a new thing where I'm gonna, if I'm streaming variety, I'm gonna record it and see if I can sort of edit it and make it into good YouTube content. So I figure while I'm playing this game, that'd be a good trial run just to see if I can make some interesting content for my channel, which I don't think I've uploaded it to in a couple months. So yeah, I'm gonna start with this. Is Krakow in Russia?
Uzarsky, you there?
That's a very Russian name.
Come in, Uzarsky. Lazarsky, you there? Come in, Lazarsky.
Yeah, I'm here.
You okay there? I've been hailing you for the past 5 minutes.
I'm fine. I must have dozed off.
No rest for the wicked. How's the dream eater treating you?
Well, I'm not a vegetable yet.
Could have fooled me.
Sound like it.
Hardy hard.
I'm serious, Dan. Your signal's all over the place. Have you taken your meds?
Not in a while.
Do it now. I need you in good shape.
Synchrons. Daniel Lazarsky. I look like Christopher Walken, but more haggard. Is that my meds? Oh, lovely. That's fun. Okay.
There you go. Looking better already.
Yeah. Wouldn't want me to mess up. Can you see the headlines? Another leech goes berserk.
Don't be like that. It's just...
Yeah. What's this about? Just checking in, or you need me downtown?
Nah, just a checkup. No one left for you to interrogate.
Sounds pretty bad.
Yep. Not pretty. The explosion leveled half a block. The place is still on fire. Corporate goons all over the place, securing the area.
Covering your tracks, you mean?
Careful what you say. This is a monitor channel.
Who is this? How'd you get this frequency?
Don't you recognize me?
Adam?
Yes. Well, what's left of me? Dad.
What happened? Where have you been all this time?
Away from you? It's funny. Thought it would be easier to hear your voice after all these years. But it really isn't.
Come on, Adam, don't start.
I really thought I could pull it off, you know? I was so close to making a difference, to setting us all free. And now it's... can't be for nothing.
Doesn't matter. Tell me where you are. I'll come and get you.
Shit. Dad, for once in your life, just listen to me. Whatever happens, I need you to remember. You're not in control.
Adam. Can you hear me? You still there? Adam!
There is some intense family drama there.
Dad?
Matriarch, display caller ID.
Displaying now.
Krabinski. That's new.
Indeed.
Matriarch, locate source of
There's
last
citizen
call.
Classes? That's...
Triangulating coordinates.
That's not good.
Come on.
Location established. Tenement building, Class C district.
Jesus, Adam, the stacks. It just had to hit bottom, huh?
This game is like... I haven't seen much of it yet, but it looks gorgeous
Rock
so far.
Fucking bottom.
This looks fun. This just what apartments look like. There is also, feels like there's a lot of mouse acceleration. Come on, brother. Nah, there's no changing it.
Hey!
Excuse me? Hi?
Need to get out.
Easy there, Tin Man. I'm not looking for trouble.
Oh, tenant?
Huh? What?
What? No. Family.
Family. No. Tenant.
Are you okay? Sure.
Sort of.
Name.
Grabinski. Leon Grabinski.
Tenant. Oh. Apartment 7. Ground floor. Through the courtyard. Turn right, turn left. Straight ahead, turn right.
Yeah, I got it. Backwards and forwards. Thanks.
Door open.
Okay. Thanks, buddy. I just want to look at your vacuum robot, honestly. Who graffitied this poor guy? He's got a trash, like a dust bag for lungs. You're just the dinkiest little robot. Ooh, VR. Canadian interface allows for maximum comfort and efficiency. That's fun. Excuse me, robot. Oh, so it opens like Amnesia. Okay. That's cool. Neat.
Attention, citizens. Curfew is now in effect in all Class C districts. Remain in your apartments and enjoy your chosen holographic content. Thank you for your cooperation.
Okay. Wow. Well, that's an enjoyable advertisement. Yeah, I'm sure that the consumers of the modern day will love that. Okay. I'm assuming that the world doesn't actually look like this, but I have some sort of implant that sort of... I don't know. Speaking of not knowing, I have no idea where I'm going. Oh, probably right there. He said, through the courtyard, take a right, left, straight down the hall, right. Apartment 7? Yeah, okay. Ooh. Okay. Nobody home? I heard very robot-y footsteps. Hello? It's like a... This game is interesting, the design is pretty. Yeah. Very pretty. Whoa. I want to talk to somebody through one of these, like, these little, I don't know what you'd call it, like a, I guess a two-way peephole? I don't know. Has this been condemned or something? What is the case log? Okay. Apartment's been trashed, clear signs of struggle. Okay. Excuse me? That doesn't look good.
Adam? Oh my god.
Okay, so... Hazard, thanks for the host.
Can anyone hear me? Great. Fucking great. Okay, Dan. Maybe it's not him. Doesn't have to be.
Okay, so obviously...
Efficiency restored.
I have...
This is Lazarsky 656210 setting up a crime scene.
I have very bad heart issues.
I need to check the victim's compass for connections. HN. Gotta start somewhere. Erratic cutting pattern. Indicating the killer was in a frenzy.
Those are scratch marks. You do not have a head.
The head... was removed post-mortem.
Oh.
It's possible the killer took it. Motive. Unclear.
That's fun.
ID check. Failed. Time of death. About an hour ago. Before he called me.
So it's not my son. That's nice. Wait, if I'm on Horizon Lunar Colony and you go through space and start attacking high ground, ha ha ha. Do people still make Sugma jokes? Like, seriously? Come on. You didn't even do high ground right. Come on, brother.
Controlled substance 45F, better known as Fee. You'd never touch this, Glenn.
Lovely.
Victim is equipped with an ID mixer. Identification, not possible. Damn it.
Thanks, bud.
6 million volts wasn't enough.
6 million volts? Stun baton? Are you kidding? What do you mean 6 million volts? That's not just normal. What? Wouldn't that kill anybody? I don't know, maybe I'm wrong. Chiron? Wait. Chiron, I cannot see that. Wall, stun, oh, 3,000, I guess? Okay. Oh, this is making me dizzy. Oh god, okay. Oh, it's so shaky. I gotta turn that off. I guess the biological scanner? Oh, wait. What's this?
Bingo.
Oh. Well, I don't know. Where do the cords go? Just... to the TVs? Okay. What am I missing here? Was it on the ID pass? Oh, 4-4. You can try it.
Couldn't be that easy, could it?
Guess not. Oh, there's more stuff over here, okay. Are those CPUs? There's just CPUs over here. Okay.
Printed on real paper. Archaic for you, Adam.
Huh. 1984. Lovely. Model Hermes 3345. No. Feeling kind of dumb, chat. No. There's another door? Okay. I am kind of dumb, chat. I think I just figured it out. It's 1984, isn't it? It's 1984. Oh, I'm stupid. Okay. Great.
There we go.
Of course it is. What? Yo! Augmentation stabilizer.
Synchrozine selected.
Yoink, I guess. Oh, is this a computer terminal? I know you're busy and all, but we gotta talk. Now, I think they're onto me. For real this time. I'm almost certain somebody followed me home to yesterday. And today, I saw this weird guy outside my window just standing there. You can't guarantee my safety, then I'm out. I got enough problems as it is. HN. Re-complications. As far as our little mule goes, don't worry. I can manage her. She's not like us. She knows she's in over her head, and it clearly terrifies her. You can't expect too much from a simple mind. Okay. For now, just focus on your work and leave the human relations aspect of our project to me. For the time being, calm down and maintain focus. Eyes on the prize. Jay. P.S. Glad you like the piece. I think it captures the essence of what we're trying to accomplish.
I've deactivated the apartment security system, leaving the crime scene.
Nice. This is a really cool hidden computer terminal / table. Like, it's in the light. Monk us.
This just doesn't feel right. You're still alive. I know it.
Well, yeah, HN was the one who died, whoever that was.
Attention. This is essential lockdown procedure. There is no need for concern. Remain in your apartments and wait for the instruction. Attention. This is essential lockdown procedure.
Why is the lockdown so loud? Jesus. What the fuck? Hello?
KPD, I need to talk to you.
Get away from me, man. I got a piece on me, and I ain't afraid to use it.
No, you don't. Now calm down. I'm just looking for some answers.
Oh, I know how you get your answers. I got nothing to tell you.
Okay, bud. Monka, shake. That's right, dude.
want?
Got a minute, sir? KPD.
Oh, God, they're here! The cleaners are here!
Okay, bud. What is my... Got this corpse. Identify the caller. HN. Yeah, okay. I'm interrogating the tenants.
KPD, I need to ask you some questions.
Do you know what's going on? My hollow...
The building is under lockdown. No external connection. Not much we can do.
Shit. Sounds serious. So, you wanted to ask me something?
Noticed anything suspicious recently? Anyone hanging around in the hallways?
No, not really. Then again, I don't really go out much. Hey, you wouldn't happen to know when they're gonna fix the connection. Not that it's, like, super important to me or anything. I just need to know.
Oh, okay, bud.
You just take it easy. I'm sure someone is already working on it.
Oh, good. It's just that it feels weird to just sit here alone with my thoughts. You know, can you talk to me some more? It makes it kind of easier.
Mr. Lube, thanks for the follow, dude.
You've been living here long?
Oh, well, it must have been at least 7 or 8 years.
Ever had a lockdown before?
I don't think so. I don't remember my projector going off. Ever.
Wow.
Well, what do you want to talk about?
Gorski the Giant was fighting Killer Cromer today. You an AMA fan?
Not really. Sounds like you are.
Of course I don't know who won since my projector went out. Why are my hands shaking?
The draw?
Sorry, I don't have time for this.
Oh, okay. I understand. It's no problem. I'll just sit here, alone. God, I'm really starting to sweat like a pig.
Hang in there.
Well, these are some well-adjusted happy people. Mr. Lube. Yes, indeed, Maxis.
Hey, you there. Come here, quick.
Okay.
What is it?
What's up with the lockdown? Is it the phage? Was there an outbreak?
Too early to tell. I'm looking into it right now.
Looking into it? Are you out of your mind? We might all be infected.
What am I supposed to do about it?
You know that. Best thing we can do is stay calm and...
And let them come and slaughter us? I won't let them take me. I won't.
Okay, bud. Good for you. Oh, I didn't see these guys. Weird. Some nice lovely windows to let you see the haphazard wiring in the middle of the building. Like you do, I suppose. Hello?
KPD, I need to talk to you.
You broke it! No, you broke it! Nuh-uh!
Will you get these kids to shut up? I'm fucking talking here! Yeah, what's this about?
Do you know the tenant in apartment 7?
Dad, Tommy's picking on me!
Shut up.
Shut up, snitch.
I thought I told you to shut up!
7, huh? Nah, can't say that I know the guy.
Okay, so it's a guy.
Yeah, well, seen him once or twice. I might have a vague recollection.
Could you give me a vague description?
Maybe. What's it to you?
My son might have been staying in that apartment. I'm trying to find him.
Well, why don't you tell me what he looks like? I'll let you know if it rings a bell.
We lost touch. It's been a while.
Huh. Sign of the times, I guess. See, I'm a family man myself.
I can tell, buddy.
No, you shut up. No, you!
I swear, if you don't shut up this instant...
Yeah, I can tell. So, can you describe him or what?
Young, probably in his 20s. Medium height, medium built. He wasn't very memorable.
Have you seen anything suspicious around the building? Any strangers skulking around?
Nah, I don't pay much attention to the other tenants. Bunch of losers. A lot of them.
You're so dumb. Not as dumb as you are. Nuh-uh, you're way dumber.
Shut the fuck up!
Not upstanding citizens like you.
You bet your ass. Good thing we'll be getting out of this dump soon.
Is that right?
Yep, I've been working my way up. I even filed for a status upgrade. Once that goes through, we'll be moving to a B-class district in no time.
Okay, buddy.
Good luck with
no
that.
No, you. You like the side character? Come on, brother. This is a very, stable apartment complex. Oh, there's more! Jeez. No. Hardly matters. How many are there? 17. Okay. I want to make sure I got 6. Hey, yo, 6.
Hi, this is Tom.
Hi, Tom.
And Irene.
And Irene.
We hope you're having a positively peachy day.
Oh, we sure do.
Sadly, we're not in right now. But you can leave your message after the beep, and we'll get back to you as soon as we're home.
Yay! Oh, I mean, beep!
Okay. You guys creep me out. What is that? I thought I heard a woman, but it might just be a gas leak. Oh, you can hack? What? Oh. 0451? No, okay. That's interesting. You can just hack some doors, I guess. Neat. Oh. Excuse me? Okay, bud. Very, very personable people here. Those fucking weirdos were being cute. Okay, Maxis. In a place like this, I don't trust people who sound like that. This with all the knocking noises, just...
Come to the door,
loud
please.
Thumps.
Just wanna talk.
Who are you? Did Chiron send you?
I'm with the KPD, if that's what you're asking.
Seriously? We haven't had a cop around these parts in... ever, I guess.
Well, you've got one now.
Yeah, good luck. You're gonna fucking need it.
Thanks, bud. I guess that's all I'm gonna get from the tenants. I don't know if there's anything else for me to really investigate here. Maybe the doorman weirdo. Where's the exit? Here? The guy with half of a robot face. Is he? Oh. This is nice. Yeah, okay. Okay, does robot face know anything more? Is this place still in lockdown? Am I stuck here? Damien Zukowski. Repo Man. Day of birth in 2007. Ready for disposal. Lovely. Okay. Why is that kind of documentation just lying around? Hmm. so I can go back through this way. Oh, I did see this little RC car. 12? Okay. Can I yoink it? Can I scan it? No? There we go. RC device, indeed. But can I take it? I want it. Why 17 unlocked? Is somebody leading me on, like the Pied Piper? Huh. That's a cute kind of table. Instead of legs, you got it hanging from the ceiling. That's very in vogue right now, I can tell. So are crushed beer cans lying literally everywhere? Yeah. And so are mirrors that don't work. The graphical detail in this game is ridiculously impressive, though. Like, look at that. Just look at those fabrics. That looks real. That's crazy. This is like an indie game, or like double A at most. That's really cool. Don't believe their lies. The plague is still out there. Fellow undesirables. If you're up to date with Chiron propaganda, you've probably heard of our so-called, or you probably heard our so-called Minister of Health spout another gem of corporate wisdom. For those of you who didn't, let me catch you up to speed. To all those who have given in to insurgent fear-mongering, I say again, there is absolutely no need for concern. The nanophage is no longer a threat. We have contained the glitch and thus freed ourselves from the disease. Loyal citizens who support responsible augmentation have nothing to be afraid of. Three words, bull fucking shit. Technically, three words? Sure. Let me tell you what things really are, unless you're one of the lucky class A fucks with a shiny set of mods, in which case you're probably not reading this. The nanophage is still very real. There's at least three confirmed cases in the past year, one of which led to a small-scale outbreak. Luckily, we managed to contain it before it spread beyond control. You might think three cases ain't nothing to get excited about. If so, I can tell you've never been in an outbreak. For most of us cooped up in Class C districts, even a single instance is one too many. Okay, so what the hell are you supposed to do? First and foremost, it's better to prevent than cure, given the phage recovery rate. These words should be considered gospel. Once the plague hits, it's usually too late. So if you want to stay safe, look for the symptoms. Fever, implant irregularities, erratic behavior. Every once in a while, try to look away from the projector and take a gander at your neighbors. Juncture inflammation. Ooh, that's... yikes. Wow, implants sound lovely. Don't be an idiot, nice. Fire and sword spiders. What? Oh my god. Those bloody spiders again. What? What is this? Okay. Is this a roguelike? I see. So then I have to debate this spider? Okay. I want more. Is it just a demo version? Aww. That's fun. It's an actual game. Huh. Cool. Is that a washing machine? Oh my god. Look at these environments. Oh, we got a fan here. We got a proper fan of the game. With a lit poster. Wow, that's dedication. Remove your implants. Yeah, but I like them. They're useful to me. Unlicensed software. Warning. Unlicensed software detected. God forbid. I should arrest the fuckers right now. Unlicensed software. Can you believe it? Okay, so the RC toy was from Telt, from room 12. Or is that version 1.2? I still want to talk to room 12 real quick. Why does this door keep closing? 12. Come on, brother. Okay, fine.
Janitor left the door open.
Open. Huh. Wait. Anaphage and I. Lovely. Okay. Drinking some soda. Popping some
Synchrazine.
Watching some TV. Living the janitor life. Oh, you got a PC? I think it's kind of a spooky game. It's like a... like a thriller, I think, more than a horror game. A cyberpunk thriller. You have more cyberzine down there.
Synchrazine,
whatever. Oh, you made a model plane! Look at that! Aw. That's cool. Okay, what's on the PC? The wall stands tall. Our brave boys and girls continue to defend us from the Eastern hordes. I thought we were Russian. A shot rings out in the dark. Mikal, the young soldier next to me, immediately turns towards the wall. The intensity of his gaze sends a chill down my spine. Without a second thought, he runs up to the wall, an imposing colossus of concrete and steel. He mounts it in a single leap, using his state-of-the-art leg augmentations, a little gift bestowed upon our troops by the Chiron R&D department. So I'm getting vibes of corporate overrule with like corporate military contracts and technological implant plagues. This is a very fun place to live, I can already tell you that. Oh, and class segregation. Yeah, this is pretty much an authoritarian hellscape. An authoritarian techno hellscape. The scout aims his rifle into the inky blackness. His cybernetic eyes scour the horizon for any signs of the enemy. Stern and resolute, his comrades hold their breath, waiting for him to say the word. What will it be this time? A soul scavenger or a full-on assault from one of the numerous raiding parties that scour this unholy land? When he finally speaks, I cannot help but shudder from the sheer intensity of what is transpiring. All quiet on the Eastern Front. Ah, at least for now. Who's to the east? If it wasn't for the corporate government, some of us would not have made it this long. Corporate government. Yeah. That's nice. Shizukowski, ready to create your da 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 da. Yikes. Even if you're a fucking veteran, you don't get veteran benefits unless you're at least Class B. Jesus. And six, I guess. Wait, do you have with fire and sword? You do. Oh, you have level 3. Those bloody spiders again. Yes. With fire and sword, baby. Yeah. With fire and sword. This game is kind of sick. This is a fun puzzle game. Which is a better utensil, the spoon or the fork? I use forks more often, but I don't know if I'd say one or the other is better, Maxis. I like with fire and sword spiders. It's a fun game. Ooh. Yeah, you are a veteran, aren't you? Janus Shirkowski. Let's see. I give it a scanny boy. Oh, you have a medal? Dude. And the VA still doesn't give a fuck. Oh, Jesus Christ. Nathan. Oh, God. I need to sneak up on you. Oh God. Oh, that got me. Oh dear God. You wanted your spooks, guys. Oh God, that fucking got me. I police business.
Police business, I know. I know what you are.
Okay, are Janice.
Back during war. Took one alive. Sent for one. Now for you. To get into his head.
Okay. Maxis, you might not think that was scary. That was fucking scary. As the person playing the game, that was scary.
You fought in the big one. Is that why you got all this junk in?
Plasma sweep. Hit our convoy. Borrowed through armor.
Sorry, I didn't mean to bring back memories.
Yes. Memories.
Something triggered the lockdown.
Trying to get it open. Rudy.
Pretty who?
You think it might be the nanophage? You had any recent outbreaks?
No. Last one. Long time ago. Down by the river. Old the implants. Bad the implants.
You take it, Rudy's the robot.
Multifunction service and maintenance drone. Don't lose it.
How am I gonna lose your drone?
Wanders off. Sometimes. Need to track manually.
That's your problem, buddy. That's not my problem.
Can we lift the lockdown from the inside somehow? Or get a message out?
No. Keep people in. Isolate, accommodate, alleviate.
Okay. Doing all right, bud?
Yeah, we all know how that last one used to work. What can you tell me about the tenant in apartment 7?
Tenant?
Yes.
Yeah, tenant. How long has he been living there?
He Yeah. Maybe longer. Not good with time.
And yet you're a landlord.
You ever talked to him?
Didn't get out much. None of them do.
All right, Tin Man. Let me know if it comes back to you.
I guess you're not the landlord. You're just the janitor, right?
All right. I'm heading out. Can you give me full access to the building?
Assistance. Unstable. Unlocked.
MV. MV is coming.
Thanks. On. You better stay here. There might be some very nasty people out there.
Nasty.
Envious, it's a
bad.
It's an emoticon.
Look, just stay safe. You know what? I never got your name. I'm Dan.
Who are you?
Name. Janice. Like a Roman god. You know.
Sorry I gave you a hard time earlier. Good to meet you. Janice.
Oh, what is happening? Oh, that's not good. When I look around, I get this weird techno static. What is that shit? Oh, that is nasty. What? Why is this happening? That wasn't there before. Floor G. Ground floor. Oh, okay. Does this take me to... Which floor is this? Floor B. That is atrocious music. Excuse me? Did I just hear a growl? That's good. What is that weird visual thing? I'm assuming that's supposed to be there, but I don't like it.
Huh. The real deal? Why leave it here?
Plant life form. Critically endangered species. Through 17, yes indeed. Oh, hey. Jacked in K. What does that mean? I don't think I want to go yet, because I need to check out 104 and 116. Or no, 104 and 106, I believe. These are OOs, though. Do I have a note about that? Yeah, one of them lives at 106 and one lives at 104. What? Oh, wait, really?
Yes.
Oh.
Strain level decreased.
I was getting the visual thing because I need more synchrazine. Am I going to have to permanently be taking drugs just to sustain myself? Okay. Let me check. Floor 1, yes. Ah, 105 to 114. With 104 being in here.
Hey! You! I can hear you out there! Help me, please!
Yeah?
What's wrong, sir?
Oh! I heard this awful noise. What's going on?
There's been a lockdown.
A lockdown? No. Oh, God, please, not today.
Unfortunately, dude.
Well, what's so special about today?
I was scheduled to undergo a medical procedure. It's a private matter. I'd rather not talk about it.
Suit yourself. Sir,
I haven't seen anything.
Oh.
In over 40 years.
Ah, that's your condition.
I really don't feel comfortable talking about it.
Fine, I won't waste your time then.
Hey, wait. I did hear something. Quiet footsteps, deliberate. Heavy breathing. Angry. Not hiding. Hunting.
That's disturbing.
Anything else?
The smell. It seemed oddly familiar. Reminded me of my childhood.
Your childhood?
Yes. My family lived outside the city with all manner of creatures. When it would rain, the smell would be similar.
Petrichor? Mm. How are you smelling petrichor in a town like this? Doesn't seem like the place. 104, I guess. Wait, let me scan that. I'll ignore it, fine. 104. Can I, okay.
Anyone here?
Somebody choking?
Jesus.
Buddy? You have... Oh, Jesus. Your guts. Buddy. Buddy. Buddy, talk to me.
Don't be afraid. I'm here to help. What happened here?
Come on, buddy, talk to me.
Listen to me. The building's on lockdown. There's no way I can help you now. But I can get whoever's responsible for this if you help me find him.
Come on, buddy. You're really not helping me out here.
Don't try to talk. There's another way.
Are you about to mind jack with this guy? Are you about to fucking jack that into the back of his skull? Amir Nowak.
Subject approved. Commencing neural interrogation.
Excuse me?
Hey, baby. I'm home.
What? What?
Amir, is that you?
Yes. What was that god-awful noise? That sounded like a saw blade going through steel. Good god, man. What the fuck? Oh no. Oh, I don't like this. Oh, Jesus Christ. Excuse me? Oh, come on. Oh. I don't feel like this is an effective form of interrogation, buddy. Can you un-neural jack from this guy? Because I am losing my shit. Nanophage quarantine. Awesome. Anna, where's Beata? Oh, dear God, those hives are disgusting. Would you even call them that at that point? That is genuinely fucked. Okay. What is with these goddamn pigeons? You know? Oh god, okay. The atmosphere in this game is incredible so far. Hello?
What the fuck, man? I told you not to show up during the day.
Sorry, bud. Cell? Is something coming for me? Oh god! Come on, I just took my synchrozine. This is messed up, dude. What the fuck is that? Oh, you are big. What that? Why? I don't have the nerve to be a cop. I can tell you that right now. What is this place? No, sir. Nuh-uh. I suspect I have to find something. What's on the screens? Okay. I'm putting two and two together here, I think. I have to follow the correlating paths. By a shelf. Yes. Okay. A weird light to the right side of the door. That'd be that. Cords on the left side of the door and a weird panel. Yep. Oh, an interrogation room.
This fucking slop again.
Please don't take your eyes out.
It's called soup. I dig in, it's not getting any better.
Am I mentally unwell? I feel like I'm in the mind of a very disturbed individual. God, they're closing in. So, this man was a convict, I guess? feel as though this man lived a tortured existence. Maxis, you're having a big funk right now. Hello? Guess okay? Awesome. A gigantic fucking prison. There's no what in there?
I want to go home!
Let me out! Let me out! Let me out! Let me out!
Sorry, bud, not happening.
Crash me! You won't last the day!
I wouldn't bet on it, buddy.
Fuck yes! Finally!
What is so funny? Jesus. I have this distinct sensation of being chased right now.
Amir, do you remember the night we met?
It's hard to forget.
Oh my god.
That underneath all your muscles and tattoos, you were like a big wounded animal, lost, alone.
Now you're dying.
At least you knew what you were getting into.
Yeah, I guess I did.
Why am I falling? Check.
In sickness and in health, forsaking all others.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
Oh, you got married in the tattoo parlor.
Any regrets?
Oh no, wait. This is not the tattoo parlor. No. I want to get off Mr. Bones' wild ride. Dude. Can I unjack from this guy's skull, please? I kind of hate this. A lot. Let me in. Fine. Something coming after me.
You have to try. Do it for me. For us.
This guy is seriously... He has some sort of serious mental affliction to do with showers. Out of his head. Lots and lots of cans, I see. What the?
Warning. Synchronization ends. Administer medication. Neural interrogation aborted. Subject expired during questioning. Emergency extraction procedure successful.
Dear God. Fucking hell.
Yes.
Get the juice.
Synchrosine injected. Strain level decreased.
Okay, you know what? I think that with that, that is where I'm gonna cut it off for today. I am very intrigued by this game, to say the least, but yeah, I'm gonna stop for the night. I'm definitely gonna play more of that on stream later, but I think I've had about as much as I can take for now, so until next time.